How to change business account to individual in Facebook. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So first, open your Facebook, go to your profile icon. Then, as you can see here, I have a professional account here. In order to change it or switch it to individual account, the process is very simple. Just tap on this three dot line, then simply tap on turn off professional mode, tap on continue, tap on turn off, and done. As you can see, now this account is a personal account. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any question, comment them down, and I'll catch you in the next one.